If I die, what will come sitting? It'll be from fighting to get up and get out.
Some people
can get a thrill knitting sweaters and sitting still.
That's okay for some people who don't know they're alive. Some people can thrive and bloom, living life in a living room. That's perfect for some people of 105. But I at least gotta try. When I think of all the sights that I gotta see at all the places I gotta play, all the things that I gotta be at. Come on, Papa, what do you say? Some people can be content playing bingo and paying rent. That's peachy for some people, for some humdrum people to be. Well, some people ain't me. I had a dream, a wonderful dream, Papa. Although June, the Orpheum Circuit, give me a chance, I know I can work it. I had a dream, just as real as can be, Papa. There I was in Mr. Orpheum's office, and he was saying to me, Rose, get yourselves new orchestrations, new routines, red velvet curtains, get a bed, hat for the baby, photographs, corona leaders, get an agent. Energy time, you'll be being booked in the big time. Oh, what a dream, a wonderful dream, Papa. And all that I need is 88 bucks, Papa. That's what he said, Papa, only 88 bucks. Well, if you don't give it to me, I'll get it someplace else. But I'll get it, and I'll get my kids out. Goodbye to blueberry pie. Good riddance to all the socials. I have to go to all the lodges. I have to play all the shrines I said hello to. Hey, New York, I'm coming your way. Some people sit on their butts. Got the dream, yeah, but not the guts. That's living for some people, for some humdrum people, I suppose. Well, they can stay and rot, but not Rose.
Pat you on the back. Good job.